it's so important to find an opponent to wrestle. Well, Bruno called me on his recommendation, and then he called Vince Sr. Vince Sr. ended up calling me on Bruno's recommendation. And all of a sudden, it's like a dream. Here I am one night in Knox City, Texas, my old hometown, at a spot show. And the next month, I'm in Madison Square Garden at the greatest arena in anywhere. You know, can you believe that? 25 years old, and there I am. You know, I wasn't nervous. You know, hey, I'd wrestled around Texas a little bit. You know, I wasn't nervous. I've worked around Oklahoma a little bit. But that night, I guess maybe I was a little bit nervous, because I picked up Bruno, slammed him on the back of his head, and broke his neck, and he's out for 4 months. I mean, wow. Talk about the air going out of me, out of Vince Sr., out of all the WWE and everything. And I'm sure Bruno too. But Bruno, the class guy that he is and was and is, to this day, has never held that against me. And lastly, I just want to say what a pleasure, what an honor it is to be here in the state of Texas. And I got to say hi to all my buddies down at WRS in Waco, Texas. Remember this. Yeah!